Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel Blagil. So guys, in this video I will show you how you can use unlimited health and unlimited ammo etc in your PC games. So in short, I will try to teach you how you can use cheats in almost every PC game. So we will use a method by a software called wemod. So I will provide the in the description the link for it, for its download, so you can also check that out. Otherwise you can just search wemod and go for the first link. After that it will be open in this you know, website called wemod. So here you can just click on download, and after you have downloaded it, it will be open and it will look like this. So here let me show you. So it will look like this, and from here it will detect all the games in your you know, laptop or PC, and after that you can click on them and you can just click here to play. And if you can't find the game you but it is still in your, you know, PC or laptop, just search the game, you know, here it will be here. Just go for any game. Like, I don't have GTA 5 in my, you know, laptop, but you know, it will be showing like, if you have GTA 5 in your laptop, it will be showing like install game. But if you have already installed the game, you need to click here and custom. You can add that game by custom, you know, just drag the, you know, icon of the game here or click here to add the game. After you have added the game, let me show you. I'm playing Sleeping Dogs right now. After the game has been added, just click here to play, and after it has start playing, like here as you can see it is playing. Now to apply the cheats, to apply unlimited health etc, you need to click on, let me show you, Alt, then Enter. After that your game will come in window mode like this, you know, as you can see it is not in full screen. After that you can go to wemod, and here you can apply any cheat you want. Here as you can see, I have applied, I have turned on the unlimited health cheat, and you can also, you know, customize the number, you know, keys on the keyboard. You can just bind the key of your own choice. Like it is showing me to press number pad 4, but if I want to change it, I can just click on it, and now I can just here select this key. After selecting this key, I can just click this key again, and here as you can see it has been turned on. Now if I use guns in this game I'm playing, it's called Sleeping Dogs, then if I have guns, then it will have unlimited ammo. And if I turn this on as well, no reload, then I won't be needing to reload the gun as well. You know, there are lots and lots of cheats according to that game. So here, and I have also, you know, turned on one hit kills for it, because it is very very, you know, honestly very very difficult to in hand-to-hand combat in Sleeping Dogs to kill an enemy or defeat an enemy. So I after turning on this cheat, one hit kills, I can just hit that enemy one time and he will be killed. And that's how you use, you know, cheats or modes in your games. So let me show you.